Hi there. So a lot of people have been asking me for tutorials and I have never done one. So today I decided to finally do a tutorial. Let's not talk too much and just start now. Now that you took your screenshots, you can edit them in Ibis Paint X, but it's optional. Now, open CapCut, click a new project, and add all your screenshots you took earlier. Now adjust your clips on your liking. Yikes, what I mean, and by the way, yikes, this sound sucks. I'll let you guys listen to this unsatisfying sound. BC, I can. You can scroll, I recommend it to your ears. Now that you finished adjusting clips, export it. This part is optional. This is for people who have these black edges like me. Add the same video you adjusted and crop it to get rid of the black edges. Now open a light motion and add a new project. Now click on the plus, then go to media and import the video you just made. Now add a background for your video. Now add tiles and make sure to put the mirror on. Now add Gaussian blur and put it on 0.4. You can put it in any number you like, just make sure it's not too blurry. Now adjust your background however you like. Make sure the background is like behind the video. Now click on effects and add chroma key and hide the threshold until the green screen disappears. Now go to effects and add your outline. I won't be explaining how to do it now. I'll explain the outlines later on the video. Go to effects again and add motion blur. Now go to move and add key frames to move your clip. Once again, sorry, I don't know how to explain. I'm bad at explaining. You can try to copy my graphs here to make your movements more smoother. And don't mind my alight motion is just glitching. Now try to pose in the transition and add a key from there. And go to the end and add a keyframe. Then zoom in it. Try to copy my graphs. After you've done your graphs, click on the and click on copy curve. And go to the move and pass the graphs. Now click on the plus, go to shape and select a rectangle and fill it on the whole screen. Go to effects and add copy background. Go to effects again and add sharpen. Now add gradient overlay and put the first color white. The second color is optional, but I usually put it blue or black. Now scroll down and click on normal and make it multiply and then low alpha. Now add light glow and adjust it however you want. Now add RGB split and put the strength in 0.1. Optional. Now add hue. Shift hue. Shift is like a rainbow overlay, and put a key frame where you want the rainbow to appear and another keyframe. In the end, put first key to O and second key, whatever number you want. Now select both layers, background and vid, and add them on a group. Optional. Then duplicate the group. I don't know how to explain this. And go to movement again. Put a key in the transition and another key wherever you want. And zoom in the second key. Go to opacity and do the same keys. And put 0 on the second key. Now add the exposure gamma effect and put a keyframe in the beginning and one other next to it. Put the first key to 6.52. You can do any number you want actually, but just make sure it's not too lighten. Now add your watermark. And now we are finally done. Pfft, you actually thought we were done? Well, my dear Nop, now open CapCut, add the vid we worked on, Create a new project, add you picture or video. Don't mind me, just making a picture. Now go to effect, select random displacement. Try to copy my graphs. Add tiles. Make sure to put mirror on. Go to effects again. Add motion blur. Click on effects and add exposure gamma. Now just do what I'm doing. First, import your picture either with a green screen or with a transparent PG. Go to effects and add chroma key and higher the threshold until the green screen disappears. Go to effects again and add contour lines. Put the color white. Put outset 0, width 11.5. And you're done with this style. Add contour lines once again. Here you can put any color you want, it's up to you. I'll choose red. BC, it's my favorite color. Now put outset, width 13.1. Now, scroll down and put fade on. And now, you're done with this style, too. Again, add contour lines, put any color you want, and put outset 7.2, width 13.1. Now you're done. Add contour lines. Choose any color and put outset 6.4, width 22.7, phase 0.76. Go to phase and add a keyframe in the beginning and the end. Go to the end and put 3.71. Now you're done. That's all for this tut.ig. Ick, this tutorial is kinda bad and not well explained, but can you guys forgive me? It's the first time I do a tutorial and I suck at explaining. I'm so sorry if you didn't understand something, but you can ask me questions on comments and I'll try to help. Once again, I'm so sorry if I did something wrong or didn't explain well. I hope this actually helped. Goodbye and have a nice day. 3.